Under Penal Code Section 496, California law defines receiving stolen property as taking possession of property which you know is stolen or reasonably should know is stolen. Now, when somebody steals property in the first instance, they're usually charged with theft. Whereas receiving stolen property is something that happens after the fact, when a third party takes possession of the stolen property from the thief. The classic example of receiving stolen property is a situation where there's a knock at your door and there's some heroin junkie and he's got this $1,000 flat screen TV that he wants to sell you for $20 cash, and you buy it, and the police come an hour later and say, that's stolen property. They arrest you for receiving stolen property. And you say, well, I had no idea it was stolen. The guy told me that it was legitimate. But you should have known, any reasonable person in that situation would know that that property must be stolen. And so you could be charged with receiving stolen property. Receiving stolen property is a wobbler, which means it could be charged as a felony or a misdemeanor, depending on the circumstances. As a felony, it could result in several years in state prison. And it's a defense to receiving stolen property if you honestly and reasonably believed that the property was not stolen.